It is a pleasure to be here tonight and to participate in this program, which opens up a series of discussions, sometimes known as great debates. You hear me now speaking? Is that about the right tone of voice?
Begin anew, remembering on both sides that civility is not a sign of weakness and sincerity is always subject to proof. Let us never negotiate out of fear, but let us never fear to negotiate.
What's your basic plan?
Well, I really don't have one.
Come on, baby.
Soviet Foreign Minister,
let me ask you one simple question. Do you, Ambassador Zorin, deny that the USSR has placed and is placing medium and intermediate range missiles and sites in Cuba? Yes or no?
In due course, sir, you will have your reply.
I'm prepared to wait for my answer until hell freezes over, if that's your decision.
It's my party.
It's my party and I'm fine.
so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder,
that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal
before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth. No single space project in this period will be more impressive to mankind or more important for the long-range exploration of space.
Just think how much you're going to be missing. You don't have Nixon to kick around anymore.
All free men, wherever they may live, are citizens of Berlin. And therefore, as a free man, I take pride in the word, Ich bin ein Berliner.
Brutality here in the South, especially in Selma.
Oh, yes, I most certainly do.
Well, if I... be cool, brother, you know.
Stay out of the way.
Well, just tell me to get out the way. Don't push me. Just tell me to get out the way.
I'll push you.
No, no, you won't push me because I'm black and don't nobody push me.
King of kings, forever.